অজন্তা কেভস লোকেটেড ইন আওরঙ্গাবাদ ডিস্ট্রিক্ট মহারাষ্ট্র, ওয়ান অফ দি স্টেট অফ ইন্ডিয়া। দি নেম অজন্তা অ্যারাইজেস ফ্রম ইস লোকালিটি ভিলেজ অজিন্টা। ইন দি ইয়ার 1819, অন দি 20th April, এ ব্রিটিশ মিলিটারি অফিসার নেমড মিস্টার জন কে স্মিথ accidentally discovered the Ajanta cave during a tiger hunting period. During the discovery time, the Ajanta site was in the territory of the princeless state of Hyderabad, not in British India. In early 1920, Nizam of Hyderabad started to build the area as a tourist spot, and in post-independence, the state government of Maharashtra built better site management. Now the site is under the care of Archaeological Survey of India. Since 1983, the Ajanta cave has been a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Caves are about over 2000 years old. There are about 29 rock cut Buddhist monument in Ajanta caves. The cave complex was built on the bank of river Wagara in a horseshoe shape. The caves includes paintings and rock cut carvings of ancient Indian art. After the death of Lord Gautama Buddha, his followers decided to paint his images and the talks of Jataka so that they had something to hold on and spreading the faith and teaching of Gautama Buddha. Ajanta caves are famous more for its mural paintings than its sculpture. Paintings that exposed all kind of information like skill of artists, customs, styles, ornaments, and the lifestyle of ancient India. The paintings are famous for their masterful line works, gesture, the sensual forms, and the harmony of overall composition. The use of natural pigments and the primitive tools are also to be mentioned. Nandalal Bosu, renowned artist and painter of Shantiniketan, did several experiments on Ajanta caves and kept the Ajanta style in his painting works.